another. What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today's video I am really excited about. I have not done anything like this on my channel yet, and I'm so excited about it. Today I am going to be trying Japanese candy. There's sort of a little bit of a story behind it. So basically, my uncle visited from Japan during Christmas time, and he was here for about 10 days or so. And every time he comes to visit, which is very rare, he hasn't been here in like more than 10 years, I believe, but when he does come to visit, he always brings us Japanese candy. So before he came here, he was like, is there anything specifically that you want? Like anything that, you know, I can pick up, blah, 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 whatever. And I specifically said I wanted Pocky. If you don't know what Pocky is, it's basically this little breadstick and it's dipped in chocolate, and it is, oh, the best. And so I asked him for that and he brought me that, and he brought also a bunch of other like goodies and stuff like that. So I am super excited to try them today for you guys. And basically this video is just gonna be a short kind of video about me reacting to this Japanese candy. So let's just get started. So the first candy that I'm going to be trying is this. I have absolutely no idea what it says, what it's called. I don't speak Japanese, I'm so sorry. If you do, you can let me know what these are called. Basically, we've had this stuff since Christmas, like I said, but nobody's been really eating it, and I think everybody just kind of forgot about it, including me. And so I'm hoping that everything is still good and nothing went bad. I was kind of like secretly waiting to do this video because I didn't want my family to get mad that I opened every single candy and whatever up. So I was waiting for it to like die down and like, you know, everybody kind of like chill and kind of forget about it. So hopefully it won't be a problem, but I'm gonna try these first, open her up and see what's inside. Okay, so it's a bunch of these little like rice cakey things. I don't even know what to call them. It's all in Japanese. Literally everything, there's no English translation. So I have absolutely no clue. Oh look, the expiry date is June 30th, 2018. So perfect. I am golden. All right, so I'm gonna try this first. It smells like, I don't even know, it just smells like a grain. That makes sense. Let's take a bite. It's basically like a rice cake. You heard that crunch? That was really, really loud, right? So like, it's super hard, like it's super crunchy. And it tastes like, I've definitely had something that tastes like this before growing up. It tastes like those like Frito-Lay things. Like, I don't even know. There's like a chip out there that I grew up with. It's like Bugles. It's one of those things, and that's exactly what this tastes like. It's not bad. It's super crunchy, like I said. I'm choking. The fact that it comes in this like huge bag and there's like, I don't know, maybe 10 to 12 in here, that's pretty cool. It's just like a snack, and I love that everything is like individually wrapped so you can like share it with a friend. Oh, I am going to be rating all of my little snacks so you guys can know which one is the best one. If you wanted to like order it from online or something like that, you can. One more taste. I gotta do one more taste. I'm gonna give that one like a 6 out of 10. I'm gonna give that one like a solid 6. I'm not gonna finish it, but it's not bad, but it's not like my favorite thing. It's not something that I would like particularly reach for, but it definitely tastes like something I've had before, one of those chips growing up or something like that. I don't even know, but not bad. So I'm gonna give that one a 6 out of 10. All right, the next thing that I have is this. Again, couldn't tell you what it's called. Basically, it's this green box and it's got this little like house on the outside. Oh, it's actually yellow on the back. Oh, it says Lotte chocolate pie. I don't know if you can read that, but that's what it says. Lotte chocolate pie, Lotte, I don't know. So I'm gonna open this up. It's obviously something chocolate. How do I open this box up? Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Look at the way that like folded back. That's so cool. I wish American boxes were made like that. Okay, and then it comes in this little like pouch. Oh, it's like a tray, I can feel it. The only English word on here says let's, and it's a squirrel. All right, so let's open this up. Oh, I'm making a mess. So this is what they look like. They're like these little chocolate pies, I guess, but they're definitely in like a crumbly almost like a croissant kind of outer ring, and it's obviously gonna be like crunchy and hard. So I'll try this one, but I'm excited because there's chocolate inside. That's so good. It's like, it's just like this flaky, it wasn't that hard. It was really easy to bite into. It's just a little flaky thing, and it's got this little chocolate on the inside. That's so good. Americans would love this. That was so good. It's like a little messy, so that's why I ate over the box. But that was very pleasant. I think I'll have another. Basically, like, I didn't take the tray out, so you guys can't really see it, but basically, it's this little tray that comes out, and then there's, like, a bunch in here, and they're all different, like, sizes and whatever. It looks like they would be crazy, so they're definitely a little bit messy, so. All right, I'm gonna have one more. Hang on. It's so good. My only complaint is that there's not enough chocolate to flakiness ratio. It's like one part chocolate, three parts flaky, and it's just like not enough. And with every bite, you don't really get the satisfying amount of chocolate. So like the chocolate's mostly in the middle, obviously. So just taking one bite, I only got like a little bit. Bottom, very good. Pleasantly surprised. And these go bad June 2018. So we still good. Like a little tab, perfect. So for those little chocolate pies, I'm gonna have to give that an 8. Like I said, they were really, really good, but the ratio of chocolate to flakiness pie was just like a slightly off. So a little bit chocolate I could have done, but other than that, it was really, really good. Moving along to this next box, it basically looks exactly like the green box, and it says the exact same thing. It's a latte chocolate pie, but the only difference is that there are little strawberries on the side, which tells me that maybe these are chocolate strawberry or like chocolate covered strawberries. It's weird because it does say latte chocolate pie, but I don't see any chocolate on the front. And if you look at this one, there's like clearly chocolate coming out, and if you look at this one, there's clearly strawberry coming out. So like, I don't know what the deal is with that. Let's open her up and see. I love these boxes. They're really so easy to open. Oh, I can smell the strawberry. So I don't typically like things like this. Like, I don't like jelly-flavored donuts or jelly-filled donuts or anything with jelly or like a strawberry compote kind of thing. I really don't like those, so I have a feeling I'm not gonna like this. I'm gonna give it a shot. These are definitely darker, but it's the same idea. It's still that flakiness, and then there's supposed to be strawberry inside. I'm just wondering if there's chocolate. Oh, maybe the cracker is flavored chocolate. That'll be interesting. All right, let's try it. See, okay, it's the same idea that there's not enough strawberry to flakiness, so I didn't really get the strawberry. It's not bad, but it's like personally not my cup of tea. Yeah, not really a fan of those. Basically, they taste like those little strawberry candies. You guys ever had those? And they like come in this like strawberry packaging, and like the little package is like literally like red with the little seeds, and then the top is like the green stem. If you've ever had those, that's exactly what the middle of these taste like. And I love strawberry the fruit, and I like strawberry lollipops, but I don't really like jelly filled strawberry filled things. But the inside was really smooth, and I'm assuming like the flakiness was the chocolate part because there was no chocolate in the center. So not bad, but just like not what I really like. So I'm gonna have to give this one a 5 out of 10. So the next thing is these Oppo sticks. They're basically like these pretzel things dipped in chocolate, or they have like chocolate filling. I know this is a reaction video, but to be completely honest, I have already tried these a few weeks ago, and they are so, so good. These are probably my favorite thing, and I'm gonna be so sad like when they're gone, but I'm gonna have one of these just cause I love them. It's actually like already open. But essentially this is what it looks like. It's just this like stick, like I said, pretzel bread stick thing. It doesn't taste like pretzel, it's like basically bread stick. But it looks like pretzel. And then the inside is filled with chocolate. I don't know, yeah. But so good. Oh, so good. These are really good with like hot chocolate. You can sort of mix it around, or like even in milk, regular milk. I've done it, and like you dip it in the milk, and it's, oh, it's so good. They're just like the perfect little snack. Or like, I'm somebody that like when I eat something savory, I want something sweet. because I always want some chocolate after a meet. But like just having one of these little sticks, so good. I would like, when I'm out of these, I like would order these again because they're like that good. They're just like a form of Pocky. They're not exactly the same. I have Pocky here. They're a little bit different, but they're fabulous. I love them. All right, I am gonna try these next. They say Pure on them. To be completely honest, this looks like just a face mask. When I saw it was in there, I was like, wait, what is this doing in there? And then I was like, oh wait, it's candy. So it just says Pure or Puree. It's got my little thing on the gummies. Everything else is in Japanese, so I don't really know. But I'll open these up. And these little zippers, so they won't go bad. Oh, they must be blueberry flavored because there's blueberries in the front. Ooh. I did not like the scent of that. I just took a whiff, like when it was closed, I could smell a little bit. And I was like, that's like pleasant. And then when I opened it up and smelled it, it just smells like that blueberry syrup, that like cough syrup that you have to take, or like the medicine you have to take when you're growing up. And like not the bubblegum flavor, which I hate that too, but like that blueberry, I don't even, I'm like wincing. I don't think I can eat this. I legit don't think I can eat this. Suck it up, it's for a video. Literally, I'm like keeping myself from gagging, you have no idea. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh, I'm like, my eyes are watering, like I am like, I have so much anxiety right now. I do not like the smell. I'm gonna take the smallest bite. They're really cute though, they're in like little heart shape. That's cute if they weren't this freaking flavor. Okay, I just put it in my mouth, I can't even, okay. No. I had the smallest bite and I literally, like, it's still in my mouth. I like can't even, I can still taste it. That is a hard no, 0 out of 10. That was so bad, I couldn't even eat the whole thing. Like, just the smell set me off. Maybe if I didn't smell it before, I still would've, it tasted like medicine. Like, I think I still would've had an issue. Basically, I just spit it out in my trash can back there. Gross, ew, no. If you know exactly what I'm talking about, that like medicine flavor, then like, not a candy for you, let me tell you. All right, let's take some chocolate to erase that disgusting taste from my mouth. This is, I don't know, oh, it says Japan and it's got the Olympic ring. So I wonder if these are like an Olympic. Oh look, one's skiing and one's playing hockey. Cool. Basically they're like these little tree cones. Oh, maybe that's the brand, Meiji, I don't know. Let's open her up. Oh, okay. Literally these boxes are like the smartest thing ever. Like America makes the worst boxes. Basically it just like lifts up and that's it. And then you can like close it, even though it's in this little pouch, so nothing will go bad. Awesome. Okay, so there's no tray in here, just a little pouch, and it's just basically these little trees covered in chocolate. They're so cute, I love it. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Smells like chocolate. Oh yeah, so good. Wait, did I rate the Pocky? I don't know. Well, I give this a solid 10 out of 10. Okay, I'm gonna have one more of these. The inside might be full of chocolate. No, it's not. Oh, it is! So basically, like, the outside is covered in chocolate, and on the inside, I don't know. It's just like the skin. I don't know. I got really tired. Those are so good. I'm gonna have one more. These are so good. I'm gonna give these a solid 9 out of 10. The only reason I'm giving it a 9, I love them so much, but nothing beats my chocolate-filled Pocky that I had before. Like, sorry, those are the 10 out of 10. So I have just a few more things. This says bite, bit, I don't know, basically the box looks like, it just looks like it's this chocolate graham cracker. Looks like it goes well with tea. Looks like this girl is doing. There's 6 in here. Expiration date, July 2018. We still good. All right, let's try it. Oh, cool. Oh, I love that everything is individually wrapped. Like, you have no idea. This is like, perfect for my OCD. I just think it's cool because everybody can take one. It's sanitary. What is this? This come off. I can't be your head of clothes box, but it doesn't matter because everything is individually wrapped. So, I can feel it's basically this like little cookie. I think it's just one. Yeah, it's in this gold wrapping. It's cute. Cool. This is a little chocolate graham cracker cookie bar. Let's take a bite. Very good. Honestly, like, my uncle did such a good job by just getting, like, pretty much everything chocolate, other than the gummies, obviously. But honestly, you can never go wrong with something covered in chocolate, I feel. It's, like, melting in my hand. Basically, it's literally just this chocolate, like, graham cracker. You can see that the graham cracker is darker. That was probably, like, it's just, like, chocolate-flavored graham cracker. And then there's no chocolate on the inside, but then it's just, like, covered in chocolate. And then the sides sort of, like, poke in with a little bit of chocolate. That's it. So simple, but so good. Please hold while I finish. We'll return to your regularly scheduled program in a second. I'm gonna give this one also a 9 out of 10. Nothing's gonna beat my Pocky, I'm telling you. This was so good. There was like a little something off, I feel like. Like, I think the chocolate was just like a little bit bitter, which like compared to American chocolate, like of course, every chocolate is bitter compared to American chocolate. This was really good. I enjoyed it. I'd order this again. Okay, my last thing. It's Pocky, the official Pocky that I asked for. Again, I've had Pocky before. I don't know where I tried it the first time. Yes, it's individually wrapped. Like I said, I don't know where I tried Pocky for the first time. I think I got one of those like rolled ice creams. I like had seen Pocky all over Instagram. Basically people were like, it's just this bread covered in chocolate. And I was like, oh, cool, I probably like that. So I went to get rolled ice cream. I think it was when I went to Smorgasbord in Brooklyn over the summer. And they were like, you want Pocky on your ice cream? And I was like, sure. And they put Pocky in it and I ate it and it was real good. So that's how I knew about it. So now every time I go to get like rolled ice cream, not that it's often, I go to get Pocky. Because I like it. So this is basically what it looks like. If you don't already know, it's like a breadstick on this side. You can barely see it. And the rest of it is dipped in chocolate. Super cool. Look at this package. Look at how many Pocky are in here. Look at how many Pocky are in this package. There's so much. So anyway, I'm gonna eat this. This was like the best. Like, I don't even know. I'm covered in chocolate. Like, I can't get any better, you know? It's probably like a graham cracker sort of material. So basically it just says, share happiness, Pocky. That's so cute. Open it up to the side, you open it upwards, it'll become like a little pouch. That's so cool. Oh, wow. So inventive. Love it. Japanese people think of everything. So I'm going to give my beloved Pocky also a 9 out of 10. So gum. Nothing beats my chocolate-filled one, though. They pretty much taste exactly the same, but something about chocolate breadsticks with chocolate inside, you know? All right, guys, so that is the end of this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, follow me on all of my social medias, which I think I forgot to mention in the beginning, so make sure you do that. And if you want to see more videos or more of my face, don't forget to subscribe. If you guys have any recommendations for videos that you want to see or you want me to do, if you want to do a makeup video, if you want me to do a hair video, whatever, please leave a comment down below and I will definitely do that for you guys. I do get questions about certain things, but I thought this video would be something really fun to do and I'm so glad I did it. So thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!